said he was here the end of the summer.
Exceptional pleasure to be able to welcome you this morning to Reading School. As you know, ma'am, this school has long associations with kings and queens of England, and it's therefore particularly pleasant for us to have agreed to come to see us today. No one can doubt that your diary must be far more full than anybody else's, and that you must be deluged with invitations. You should have agreed to come and visit us. Great honour, and we are most grateful. And I hope you enjoy your visit.
King Henry VII, at whose behest the school was recommissioned, was by no means the only monarch to take an active interest in your affairs. Many years before, King Henry III made the fees for his godson, who is among your realm of envoys. Later, King Henry VIII and Queen Elizabeth I acted as your protector and paymaster, respectively, in the difficult days of the dissolution of the monasteries and after. The Queen assigned to the Reading Corporation the duty of paying a £10 stipend to the headmaster annually. I now have great pleasure in continuing that custom. Desiring to preserve ancient usage, and having regard to the history and traditions of this school, which throughout eight centuries has carried out its work to the benefit of church, state, and town, it gives me great pleasure, Headmaster, to hand to you a sum of £10 to be spent for the benefit of Reading School. Happy day today, and as a reminder of my visit, I'm very pleased to grant you an extra holiday.
Three cheers for the Queen. Hip hip.
I'm going to back you off in a minute, gentlemen.
Right, get up.
Thank you.
Keep moving, gentlemen, please. Moving. Moving, please. Another 10 feet, please.
Thank you. Oh, you've got a picture.
Keep moving, please. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving.
Come on, Adam. Take
thank you.
Hello, are you filming?
Back now, gents, please.